Yeah, we thought it from the beginning that it should be people outside the jazz world that really want to hear this music. So we went to their places and play some hip clubs and whatever, rock clubs, churches, whatever, just to reach them. So
yeah.
Instead to try to bring them.
I don't want to go to
the jazz club.
Ordinary jazz club.
No.
Mm-hmm.